Squad 51 versus the Flying Saucers. This game is pretty wild. First of all, it's a chunker of a download at 13 gigabytes. I don't think I've ever played a hybrid full motion video game like this before though. It really feels like you're watching the most exciting science fiction show available on TV during the 1950s. The menus and graphics and audio. Literally every element carries a great attention to detail. It's not just a film grain, but there's a subtle bob of unsteady projector. They've really perfected the old-timey aesthetic. I can almost smell the lack of civil rights coming off of this game. The full-motion live-action cutscenes and dubbed voices are hamtastic. I'd give this one an 8 out of 10.